How often do you get to work on a VK Commodore in your diesel shop?
Don't even see a VK
anymore. Yeah. No, we already got a few looks this morning, bro.
Yeah, it's a bit shit when it's cold. Well, not cold, but. A bit better without the handbrake.
I did one run to see the horsepower, and it was very good without an Aussie air brake on. So we've done it more without the handbrake, and it's heaps better.
Yep. So we made 30 more horsepower without the handbrake, which is handy.
It is good. So
now we know that.
It goes through pretty sweet. It's not splittery and yuck.
Yeah, Terry's done a good job of tuning it up. It doesn't go lean, except for right at the, when you're wrong. Back and opposite, which is what it does.
Yeah, that's good. So it's supposed to be what you want.
No,
it's good. Everything's working well. Good budget project.
Yeah, definitely. I think we've got about $2,000 if we add up all the things that we've actually paid and you've had to go buy everything again. So it's not too bad.
Very good, very good. It's making good now. Good handy for
yes, exactly. Just keeping cool, might be an issue with it. It's 40 degree days, so see how we go. Thanks, Grant.
No worries.
Thanks for having us.
Thank you. Thanks, guys, for being in here. It's good. Yeah.
Apparently the handbrake was on. I never noticed it when I banked it in here.
How much power did it make?
Heaps.
With the handbrake on?
So maybe I'll do that run again.
Sweet! So we're about to pull on the dyno and the fucking thing won't run.